Football legend Kobe Bryant died in a helicopter crash on Sunday. He was just 41 and was accompanied by his daughter Gianna to a sports academy that was holding youth basketball tournaments when the incident happened. This news has come as a shock to many Hollywood as well as Bollywood celebrities. Celebrities like Priyanka Chopra, Ranveer Singh, Arjun Kapoor and many other celebrities mourned the death of the 18-time NBA All-Star with their tweets. PC dedicated a heartwarming post for the basketball champion and wrote, "Kobe Bryant was my first real introduction to the NBA. I was 13 living in Queens, NYC, the same age as his sweet little girl, Gianna. He ignited my love for the sport, competition and striving for excellence. He inspired an entire generation. His legacy is so much bigger than basketball. This heartbreaking accident also took the life of his young daughter Gianna. Bollywood celebs are stunned by this incident and this is how they reacted. Kobe Bryant became one of the greatest basketball players of his generation during a 20-year career with the Los Angeles Lakers and won 5 championships. He retired in 2016 as the third leading scorer in NBA history, finishing 2 decades with the Lakers as a prolific scorer with a sublime all-rounder game and a restless competitive ethic.